Having had my fair share of guzi, buckets of nougat ma, and countless cups of gawa, I can safely say the street food scene in Abu Dhabi is a surefire crowd pleaser. So much so, I felt compelled to give back to the city with a little creation of my own. Chop chop, habibis! Introducing the Shaq-crafted. Now let's see what the streets have to say about this. How would you like to try a Shaq-crafted?
Oh! Whoa.
It's Shaq-inspired, street-approved. And oh yeah, bring a friend to help you lift it.